turntable relay. Equipment. The equipment needed to play four-person competition table relay is one set of speed stacks for every student, one table for every 8 students. Setup. Set the tables in a row and place 2 sets of speed stacks on one side of each. Divide your students into relay teams with 4 students per team. Relay teams line up single file with the lead stacker starting at the table and the remaining team members behind the start line, which is 7 feet back. How to play. On your go signal, the lead stacker begins stacking the predetermined sequence with the remaining team members waiting in single file behind the starting line. Once the lead stacker completes the stacking sequence, they run back and activate the next stacker by stepping on or over the 7-foot start line. Teams continue stacking until the 4th member completes their stacking pattern and stops the timer. Timers are encouraged but not required. Rules. Students must make sure the proper stacking techniques and sequences are followed. Returning stackers step on or over the 7-foot starting line to activate the awaiting stacker. Variations. Set up a mini tournament with a double elimination bracket for head-to-head competition. Switch the pattern to 333, 363, or cycle depending on the student's ability.